Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how we can make Mailchimp uppercase the first letter of our first names if we're using them in email marketing. Okay, that sounds a bit confusing, but it'll make a lot of sense just in a second and I'll explain further. But please subscribe to my channel, please like this video. I'm in the Mailchimp audience at the moment. So the issue here is if I have a lowercase for a first name and I insert the first name into my email marketing, Mailchimp by default will include the name as it is here in my audience. In other words, a lower first name. So a lowercase, sorry, first letter of the first name. So a person might have signed up on a form and signed up using a lowercase first letter. When we send our email marketing, we want it to be perhaps uppercase first letter, and that's what I'm demonstrating in this video. So let's go across to our campaigns, and I'll go into a demonstration campaign. So let's just go into this campaign that I've set up or started to set up anyway. I am using the new builder, but it works in the classic builder too, what I'm about to demonstrate. Here's an email. So if I want to insert the first name somewhere, we do it via a merge tag. Very, very simple. So let's say I want my first name to be after the word break. So need a break space first name. So I'll just put my cursor wherever I want the first name to appear. I quite simply click merge tags and then select the field I want to insert. So first name, for example. So what will happen here is Mailchimp will use the first name in the audience for the email that it's sending to, and just go down your audience and insert the first name for each person that it's sending to. That's great. But if we click preview, we can preview what it looks like. And if I enable live merge tag info, it'll give me an example from my audience. So in this case, we're sending to Jane, and it says here need a break Jane, but you can see that it's lower first case, and that's because it was lower first case in my audience. How do we upper first or title case the first name so that it has an uppercase first letter? Very, very easily. Let's go back. So we insert the first name merge tag, and then quite simply before the F name we type in title colon. Let's just enter that colon. So title colon. Now, if we click preview and we enable live merge tag info, we'll see that Jane now has a capital uppercase, even though it's lowercase in our audience. And that's how simple it is. But please like this video and thank you for joining me. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.